Ka-chow! Oh, we didn't even get to read her poem. Yes!
Ka-chow! Ka-chow!
Time saver.
Who should I show my poem to next?
Do Sayori last, Monika.
Yeah, Sayori last.
She'll be dead by then.
She will be. Oh, stupid gods. Have you thought about what you want to submit to perform at the festival?
Not yet.
Well?
Being in this club is one thing, but performing in front of a bunch of people, oh, gives me the butterflies.
I'll have to give it some more thought.
Okay, no pressure. But whatever you do, I'm sure it will turn out great. It would also make me happy to see.
Can we not go home?
Anyway,
not yet.
Let's take a look at today's poem.
Sure.
I let Monika take the poem and hold it in my hands.
This one's good.
Okay.
It feels like you're not only getting more comfortable with your style.
Please be careful.
But the imagery is better than the last time I read.
Oh my god. I'm so uncomfortable watching this. David is trying to do the worm underneath the table.
He's trying to get upside
down.
David is completely inept.
That was really.
Did you read this one yet, Andrew?
Oh no, that was disturbing.
Just wondering, but have you been finding inspiration in Yuri's writing style? You sly dog.
They catch on. They know.
They're on to us. Abort.
I guess so. You can't deny that she's talented.
Yeah, totally. I think her poems are the most. That's the best way to describe it. She's like a totally different person when she picks up the pen.
Is that foreshadowing?
That's good.
I noticed that too.
Foreshadowing.
She's gonna pick up a pen stand or something.
Or when she's talking about literature, it's like a light turns on inside her.
Oh, they used that before too. The light turning on thing.
Sadly, it's hard to get much personal conversation out of her.
Oh, we've gotten a lot.
Trust me, I've tried.
Tell me what you know! The numbers!
Tell me about Bane! Why does he wear the mask?
What a loyalty for a hired gun!
Who knows what goes on that head of hers?
This sounds a lot like foreshadowing, but I don't know.
Oh, I guess so. If they would do something, you can look at it. I hope you don't mean that in a bad way. Yeah, you should say. Oh, my.
No, of course not. I just meant that I wish she didn't keep so much to herself. But still, defending her like that. You must be pretty into her.
They all know.
See, we can get it more. That's what she's doing. She's standing straight.
Wait.
Ugh. And somehow has gotten some kind of billow.
How does her skirt do that? That's
she
not...
carries like a
she's
fan.
Magic.
She carries a fan.
She puts a fan.
Starch.
No, it's like in her shoes. There's just like two fans.
Why is there a fan?
She clicks like, her heels together and the fans
turn
on.
Yeah, the fans
on.
Turn on and make a billow.
Stupid.
I did that. You completely misunderstood.
Oh, calm down. I'm kidding. She'd hate you. Besides, I'm pretty sure she's already got a boyfriend.
What?
Really?
What fucking twist?
Yeah.
Oh.
A fictional one.
What?
Fucked. Her fictional boyfriend is Bane.
Okay.
She has a Bane
it's
body.
Just, it's a cutout, but it's a cutout. Cardboard cutout of Bane. No, not even that far. It's just a cardboard cutout.
Like you tap it and it plays.
It's just a picture.
It plays voice lines.
Like a bobblehead.
Monika kind of whispers that last part to me.
It's just a hunch, but.
Well, there's not really anything wrong with that.
I disagree.
Oh, well, I know. I was just saying. Anyway,
stupid,
I'll
like,
share
I have
my poem with you now.
That made me so sad.
All right.
The lady who knows everything. In old
tales,
a lady who wanders earth, the lady who knows everything, a beautiful lady who has found every answer, all meaning, all purpose, and all that was ever sought. And here I am, a feather, lost adrift in the sky, victim of the currents of the wind. Day after day I search with little hope, knowing legends don't exist. But when all else has failed me, when all others have turned away, the legend is all that remains, the last dim star glimmering in the twilight sky. Until one day the wind ceases to blow, I fall out of a plane, and I fall and fall and fall even more. Gentle as a feather, a dry quill, expressionless. But a hand catches me between the thumb and the forefinger, the hand of a beautiful lady.
Is that God?
I look at her eyes,
Jesus,
and find no one end to her gaze. The lady who knows everything knows what I'm thinking. Before I can speak, she responds in a hollow voice.
I have found every answer, all of which amount to nothing. There is no meaning. There is no purpose. We seek only the impossible. I am not your legend. Your legend does not exist.
Wait,
what? Damn, Rorschach.
And with a breath, she blows me back to float, and I picked up a gust of wind.
Yay!
That was too good. That was too existential.
Either one. I was going.
You know, I feel like learning and looking for answers are the sort of things that give life meaning. Not to get too philosophical or anything.
That was literally so existential.
But it was kind of on my mind, so that's what I wrote about.
Oh, she don't have a existential crisis?
I never really put much thought into it.
Sorry. It's okay.
In a way, it's almost paradoxical. Because if we had all the answers, wouldn't the world start to lose its meaning?
You know, there's one thing I noticed. It seems like everyone in the couple and in the club prefers writing about things that are more sad than happy.
Maybe they're all just sad and happy.
Are you surprised Japan is suffering from an epidemic of political depression? I mean, if everything was okay, we wouldn't really have anything to write about, would we? Humans aren't two-dimensional creatures.
This is really applicable to
I think you know that better than anyone.
You mean one-dimensional?
Yes, you are. Oh, yeah, that. Anyway, here's Monika's writing tip of the day. Are you ever too shy to share your writing because you're afraid it's not that good?
Oh,
it can be really disheartening to get a lukewarm response to something you put so much into. But if you find other people who enjoy writing, then sharing becomes a lot easier.
Wow.
Because instead of just telling you that your writing is good, or okay, or shite, they'll want to focus more on everything that went into it, and the things you can work on. It's much more encouraging that way, and it will make you want to continue improving. It's almost like having your own little literature club, don't you think?
Wait, what?
That's my advice for today. Thanks for listening.
Who
should I show my poem to next?
Yuri.
Hey Yuri, remember when you almost sucked my dick? Read my poem.